Noise here in the 8th inning. And a drive to center field has Cordero going back on to the edge of the track. He drops it. Here comes Moustakas to score. Escobar behind him. The throw will go plateward and be late. Two more runs. And it is now 8-5 Kansas City and a ball dropped by Franchy Cordero. Right at the base of the warning track out there in center field.